حسب جبهة التحرير الوطني.
350,000 people in Tigray are facing hunger on a scale not seen since the famine in Somalia.
Current information indicates that 70% of the farmers have started their farming to cover long season crops like.
View of the rising infections, cabinet has therefore decided to move the country to alert level 4.